Well, first, I think we all accept it is a crime, and it needs to be treated as a crime. The things that Senator Murray and others have been doing on victims' rights, special counsel, all the things that are going forward need to be done. We should have done them. We haven't, but we will. Need all that has to be done.